Hello, tutorial shows you how to auto-start any website or program at Windows Startup. First I'll show you how to auto-start your web browser with your favorite websites using batch file script. So, create new text document and write easiest Windows command, choose your browser name, and type website which you want to open. Name, and save file as a batch format. Okay, works fine. Now, let's move it in Startup folder. Open Startup folder by going to Start, All Programs. Then, right-click on Startup folder, and select Open. If you are using Windows 8, and don't have Start menu, press Windows key plus R, on your keyboard. In the box type the following. To enable or disable auto-run programs in Windows 8, open Task Manager and select Startup tab. In Windows 7, go to Start, in the search box type msconfig and select Startup. Okay, let's test it. Works fine. If you want to auto-start any program at Windows Startup, you just need to create a shortcut and move it in Startup folder, but some programs may not work in this way. Let's see. I'll demonstrate with Notepad and USB Creator. As you see, it works with Notepad, but not with USB Creator. So, you can run it using batch file. Type the title, doesn't really matter, as you name it, but it must be in quotes. Find and copy your program path. Works fine. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and get more great tips.